The money today is like a tool to get things done. So it's like the hammer. You're building a house, and what matters are the nails and the wood and everything else, and not the hammer. You have to know how to use the hammer. Or if you're using your screwdriver like a hammer, your house doesn't come out right. Or if you use your tools wrong, you can make a mess of things. And that's what happens. People don't understand the tools that they have to get the outcomes they want in the real economy.